The Chinese witnessed this supernova event in 185 AD, documenting a mysterious guest star that remained in the sky for 8 months. This combined visible light and X-ray image shows the interstellar gas that has been heated to millions of degrees by the passage of the shockwave from the supernova. RCW 86 is approximately 85 light years in diameter. If it were the star Capella, the shockwave would be tearing us apart right now.